欧姐呢？这一路上没有人跟踪，
银行里面门口没有警卫，我想安全。
好，那你现在进去吧。
My hair, okay? 有没有听到这种 whole nonsense story? You know, 有的人太老了，完没人讲话，他编出一大堆故事。
John!
My name is Jerry. I came to America in the 70s. I work as an engineer for 40 years. I support my family by working hard and save money. But one year after I retired, I received a phone call.
Wait a minute. This is an official investigation from the Eugen Qian, saying that you have to arrest you tomorrow for an official investigation. I hope
you can prove that you did not participate in this case.
什么洗钱案？是一定有人假冒我的名字干的吧？
希望你能配合调查。
Has he been acting weird lately?
Dad, who are you calling?
That's none of your business.
I have an interesting offer for you.
What kind of offer?
你也可以选择不跟我们合作，我们要冻结你的账户，将你引渡回国。
我一定配合。
Everything okay?
注个电话 ，OK， 回去吃饭，回去，没事。行，要下车了。我先，你在照我们讲话。